Thank you very much.
The nationwide deliberation are part of the ministry's major projects to be undertaken during the 2017-2018 financial year, aimed at promoting good governance. Justice Minister Dr. Albert Kawana shared the ministry's plans during the budget motivation in the National Assembly. The Ombudsman is responsible for the investigation of complaints relating to maladministration, human rights violations, and degrading of the environment. Dr. Kawana says the public hearing on racial discrimination will be conducted with a view to solicit comments on input about people's experience and understanding of racism and racial gender discrimination.
Nationwide public hearings about racism and racial or general discrimination will be conducted with a view to solicit comments or inputs about people's experiences and understanding of racism and racial or general discrimination, as well as proposals on how it should be addressed.
An amount of 19.6 million was earmarked for the project and other investigations to be conducted by the ministry. Proposals on how racism should be addressed will also be discussed. Kawana did not indicate when the public's hearing will commence. The Office of the Ombudsman will also give special attention to its human rights mandate through the work of a dedicated human rights division, which, among others, is responsible for the investigation of complaints related to children.